Rory doesn't know. Homer doesn't know that I'm home yet, so I'm going to surprise her. She's going to freak out and cry and scream and jump on me.
Oh my god! Look who's here, surprising Maria Palmer. How's it going?
Pretty excited right now. Yeah, I'm tired. I'm so tired.
Okay. Say what you're doing.
Maria doesn't know. Palmer doesn't know that I'm home yet. So I'm going to surprise her. She's going to freak out and cry and scream and jump on me. Let's do it.
Okay, she's in the bathroom. So we're going to wait for her to go back into the office. Okay. So I'm taking the promotion for you. So promotions area. Please sit up there, press the email table, and then we're going to interrupt the meeting. And then come. All right, let's go.
Oliver, come here.
Take a picture over there. Go further back. Take a picture over there. Go further back. Did you even read it?
Yes.
What did it say?
It says, this boy is getting promoted to Big Brother.
No, I'm recording. No. Look at their shirts. They're brand new shirts.
Is this your shirt? Is this your shirt?
He doesn't want to let go. Show Dada your shirt. Just look at his shirt. Just look at it. Did you even read it? What did it say?
It says, well, I don't remember what it says. This boy is getting promoted to a big brother.
Three?
Mm-hmm. I found that on your birthday.
That is best.
It didn't even make sense when you read her shirt.
No.
Or when you read his shirt.
Then I read it again and said again. I was like, what? Again?
You're your big sister again.
Yeah, I know. I got it afterwards.
It was hard not telling you. I wanted to be surprised and tell you in person.
Of course.